Have you ever wondered why some walls stay fresh and vibrant for years? Why others are ruined by spirogyra, mould, and discolouration? Today, I will reveal the secret weapon every paint manufacturer needs, which is antifungal EPW paste, and why it is an absolutely must at every stage of your paint production process. Stay tuned to find out how you can make your own high-quality antifungal paste today. Now, what is antifungal paste? I know a lot of us know what antifungal is, but we don't really know the function of these chemicals. So, antifungal EP paste is a specialized chemical additive designed to prevent fungal growth like spirogyra and mold from forming on painted walls. It is particularly crucial in water-based paint where moisture often become a breeding ground of this problem. So this powerful paste doesn't just protect walls, but enhance the overall quality and durability of your paint production. Now, you've known the importance, what antifungal is. Now, what is the importance of antifungal paint? Because it's two different things to know what antifungal chemical is and the importance. So you'll be able to know why it is crucial to use this particular chemicals. Because a lot of us, we don't know the functions of all these chemicals in paint production. But by the time you know the function, you'll be able to know how to minimize it in your paint production or how to increase it in your paint production. So, why is antifungal paint so important? One, it protects aesthetical appeal. By preventing fungal growth, it ensures your paint remains fresh and beautiful for years. Two, safe paint on wall. It stops wall-related issues like spirogyra and mold from damaging the painted layer, especially in humid area. Please, here again, no, especially in humid area, because a lot of you have problems on wall and you'll be panicking. What should I do to solve this problem? I've just revealed the secret to you. Three, enhance your color retention. Antifungal paste works hand in hand with your colorant agent to retain the vibrancy of your paint color. I know this is a major problem when it comes to paint manufacturers. When you apply your paint on the wall, you have these challenges over time. After 3, 4, 5 months, the paint discolorates on the wall. You understand? So, without antifungal, your hard work could go to waste when walls start to discolor or peel. So, in our next video, I'll explain in details how to avoid paint peeling off from the wall. So now, when and fungal paste, yes, in paint production, antifungal paste must be added at every stage during your paint production. When I mean added by every stage, not that when you put your water, you add antifungal, when you put your nitrous, you add your antifungal. No, what I simply mean by this is that during the process of your paint production, you must add antifungal in any batch of your paint production. So let's look at the little process why you need to add antifungal in your paint production. Number one, internal water treatment. Yes, adding it to your base water ensures fungi don't contaminate your paint. Please take note, antifungal does not preserve your paints being attacked by bacteria. You understand? They are two different things. Fungi being attacked on your painted wall, which antifungal EPW paste helps prevent it, and bacteria attacking paint when it's stored for a long time. You understand? So in this process, your preservatives come in. I'll also create a video on this topic later to enlighten you more and for you to know when your paint is being attacked by bacteria, because a lot of us don't know when our paint is being attacked. So let's save this for later on. So two, during pigment mixing. So it prevents microbial growth during the long mixing process in color discoloration. You understand? In fact, one of the process your color paint change at times on wall is fungi being attacked paint, you understand? So when it's been attacked, you see the color of your painted wall discolorate, you understand? And then you'll be wondering, how come you painted a paint on the wall and this color has changed or faded, you understand? Number three, it's final product stabilization. Yes, it enhanced the paint to remain stable and fungi free during storage and use on wall, you understand? So these chemicals help us to work hand in hand most of time. Antifungal creates a protective layer, ensuring your paint performs at its best on every wall. And it is it is as simple as that. A small but powerful addition with massive results. Yes. Now that you understand the magic of antifungal EPW paste, why not take your paint production to the next level? If you want to produce your own high quality antifungal EPW paste and gain access to priceless formula and expert tips, we have got you covered. Our detailed ebook on making antifungal EPW paste is out now and available for purchase. It is packed with everything you need to create antifungal solution like a pro. Don't wait, start producing paints that are not just beautiful but built to last. Click the link in the description to grab your copy today. Thank you once again for joining me today, and if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and hit the bell icon to stay updated on more paint production tips, color mixing, home improvements, chemical production and tricks. Let's keep making the world more colorful, one paint bucket at a time. Bye for now, and see you in our next video. Cheers.